All my life, I've been told who I am and who I'm supposed to be. They told me you can do anything you put your mind to. Anything. They told me if you just work hard enough, if you just do this one thing and do it well, then maybe, maybe one day you will have the life that you've always dreamed of. Maybe one day you will measure up to be the person that you've always hoped to be. Maybe one day you will find complete happiness. But what they never told me was how it would feel when that day didn't come. What it would feel like when I messed everything up with just one bad decision. They didn't tell me that I would feel broken and hurt and at times completely hopeless. They forgot to tell me that at times I would feel like I'm just not enough and that this is all too much for me to handle. I don't know how to be perfect. They told me these things over and over. I've heard them all my life. And I fear I'm beginning to believe them. I hear it at work. I hear it at school. And even at home. But what they forgot to tell me, what they didn't mention, what they left out, was that I was never meant to be perfect in the first place. That I was never meant to find completeness within myself, but that I was made in a unique way for a unique purpose, and that my completeness, my joy, my identity is found not in this world, but in the one who made me. And that in him and only through him alone will I ever truly know who I am and who I was created to be. That's the truth. That's what they didn't tell me. That I'm not lost and without hope, but that I am saved. I'm set free. I have a purpose. I have a future. And because of him, I have an identity.